Hi, my name's Jeff, and I'm a field adjuster with GEICO, and today we're going to take you through the claims process. When you call GEICO instead of another insurance company, you could expect great empathy. We want to make sure everybody's okay. We want to make sure your life is put back to normal. Accidents are never fun to go through. They always happen at the worst time in people's lives. We want to make sure it's as painless as possible getting you through the claims process. The ARX program, that's the most important thing here at GEICO. It's the one-stop shop. That's something we take the most pride in doing. When they file a claim, if they come to an Auto Repair Express location, they come see an adjuster like myself. The rental car is waiting for them. Body shop's right here as well, so they meet somebody from the Auto Repair Express store. They meet the GEICO adjuster, and they meet Enterprise all at one location. They don't have to do driving around, and there's a 100% lifetime guarantee on all the repairs that are done at an Auto Repair Express location, which is the biggest difference between using the program and using a shop of their choice. Whether your vehicle is safe to drive or not, we have a solution. If it is safe to drive, you're more than welcome to take your own vehicle home. If it's not safe to drive, we can get you in a rental car to make sure you're able to get around while your vehicle is getting repaired. The whole process takes, with the customer here, it takes about 15 to 20 minutes. The reason it's so important to get customers back in their own vehicle is because that's the vehicle that they purchased, that's the vehicle that they're comfortable driving. They should have a strict understanding of how long their vehicle should be in the shop and when they should expect their vehicle back. I'm very proud to work at GEICO because we here at GEICO take care of the customer from beginning to end. And that's something that we're very proud of doing. We want to make sure everybody's happy at the end of the day.